Let's go! बढ़िया चल रहा है भाई। ड्राइवर ये देखना ब्रेक लगा है ना,
तो हल्का सा रुकूंगा,
जज्बाती हो गया हमें देख। बैटिंग खाली दुन बॉलिंग एंड इट्स अ सिंगल वेलकम टू मी running two runs towards the end of the over. Sunshine comes back. So it's over. What's up, score? So Adil guiding heavy. What's your view?
Yeah, actually, he's playing very, very sensible cricket. Actually, the match target is a lot of what he's playing. He's not going for the score. He's playing very well. This is what he's taking the score.
Yeah, it's less than 7.
Less than 7.
Single, you can be back on track. Another shot and it's gone for four, misfielding on the straight boundary. Another four, heavy is on fire. I think he has to go early back home. He has some urgent work. That's why he's like came out and he started hitting the ball. Other team members are another full toss and that's very well, but it's full. It was not well done.
Matter.
Oh, what? He takes a single, gives a strike to Adil. I think Adil is struggling with his cramps. It's after end of 15 over 175. Fall of 2 wickets. 17 required. Here comes the call from Fitzwilliam. 17 required.
3.9.
Our favorite player, Mr. Bhatt, is calling out the runs required. And here comes Prashant Jetho. He's like, he balls out of slow balls. He surprises the batsman in the short pitch also sometimes. Let's see. Hassan on strike with Prashant Jethwa. On the bowling side, it was full outside off stem. Hasan played straight down the ground for one run. Adil is on strike. Let's see if he can finish it off.
16 required.
It's in the favor of 6-6. It's required. Four. Adil backs out. Almost went for 4, but saved. So another single, 14 required, 28 balls. Let's see if we can make the finish. It's a 4. He flicks it towards fine leg and it's a 4. Nobody is going. And it's Khalid moving towards the ball.
Surprising. Nobody going to take the ball. I think they are loose. By heart, by mind, from everywhere.
So another 40. No, 11 runs. Comes Prashant Jethwa towards Sachin, and it's another single straight. I think it's going to be 4. It's a 4. What a timing by Hasan. It's beautiful timing. It's just so long on fielder didn't move. Long off fielder not able to reach the ball. It went between both of them. Hasan comes back on strike, so let's see what's the next ball going to be. Another 7 runs required. Can he hit a 6? Can he come back in form with a 6? And it's a single. It's another single. Adil comes back on strike. Another run. Oh, there is a misfit. So it's like another run stolen from fielding side. Over finishes, so another 6 leads. 4 to win. So it's 4 to win. They have given too many chances to batsmen. That's the reason they are in this position.
Not really. How many chances they have got?
They've got got around 4 to 5 chances. So if you give 4 to 5 chances to batsmen, definitely they are going to punish you. So they gave both of Ayaz Bhatt as well as Adil some chances, which now they capitalized. So it's
laying down the ground, not trying to hit.
So now new bowler comes in. Adil is on strike, 4 runs required. Let's see whether team sixer can hit a 6 to finish the match. It's Dot. He left the ball thinking it is wide. This is I think the match. This is going towards the boundary, people, and it's boundary. So match finishes here. Team sixer win by 8 wickets. Adil Mohammed remains not out. That's like, let's see whether team sixer can win next 2 to qualify for the semis. So over and out, me and Adil from the
thank you so much for
commentary
the
box.
Around the
ball. Okay guys, bye, good night.